Hello everyone, welcome back to Skyrim.
Can't sleep well, no matter how much drink I put in me.
Vermina rest from her citadel at the center. Who can whatever the case may be. Her intentions are far from benevolent.
What is it, Argonian?
Nothing.
Can't wait to kill another Imperial.
Thank you. I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Leave that sleep day.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Yeah. Sure. Also, I need to get better armor soon.
Before we enter, I must warn you about the dangers that could be lurking within. Years ago, this temple was raided by an orc war party seeking revenge. They were being plagued by nightmares, just like the people of Dawnstar. No. Knowing they could never defeat the orcs, the priests of Vermina released what they called the miasma, putting everyone to sleep. I'm concerned that when this place is unsealed, the miasma will dissipate and they'll awaken, both orcs and priests alike. Once we get inside, all will be clear.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anywhere, just...
It's not even day out, just quit complaining.
Give me just a moment, and I'll have this open. Now I can show you the source of the nightmares. Over here. Behold the skull of corruption, the source of Dawnstar's woe. We must reach the inner sanctum and destroy it. Come, there's no time to lose.
What is it? All right, let's see what you have.
The priest must have activated this barrier when the miasma was released. Impossible, actually. I wonder. There may be a way to bypass the barrier, but I must check their library and confirm it can be done. I suppose there's no point in concealing the truth any longer. My knowledge of this temple comes from personal experience. I was a priest of Vermina. When the orcs invaded the temple, I fled. I left my brothers and sisters here to die. I've spent the last few decades living in regret and seeking redemption for Mara. And by her benevolence, I will right my wrongs. I still have my key to the library. Whenever you're ready, let's move on. Just up here. Be careful. We're certain to find more of the awakened within. This library used to be filled with arcane volumes. Now look at it. Almost everything's been burned. I hope the tome we need is still intact.
Someone there?
What was that?
Barring any more interruptions, perhaps we can locate the information on. We're looking for a book of... The tome bears the likeness of Vermina on the cover. It should be here somewhere.
It was right up there.
Yes, my son. What is it I can help?
Let me take...
Mara be praised. There is a way past the barrier to the inner sanctum. It involves a recipe for a liquid known as Vermina's torpor. Yes, the torpor grants an ability the priests of Vermina called the Dream Stride, using dreams to travel distances in the real world. I assure you, the Dream Stride is well known in Verminian lore. Sadly, I have yet to see it function in person. As a sworn priest of Mara, the elixir won't work for me. The torpor will only work for priests of Vermina, or the unaffiliated. I will not lie to you. There is some risk involved. The last time the torpor was imbibed could have been decades ago. But I swear upon Lady Mara that I will do everything. I believe there is a laboratory in the East Wing. If we proceed there, we should be able to locate a sample. adjoins the library. I'm hoping we'll find a sample of the torpor left undamaged. Now that they've been dealt with, we need to find the torpor. It should be in a small bottle, very similar to a potion. I'll begin searching up here. The torpor should be in a tall bottle with dark liquid. If you find it, bring it to me. Yes, my son. What is it I can help with? I'm relieved you discovered a bottle intact. This place looks as though it was ransacked by the orcs. So, I've taken us this far, but you need to guide us the rest of the way. Drink. Dawnstar's fate rests in that tiny bottle. The longer we wait, the more damage Vermina could be doing to those poor people. I understand your hesitation, but I promise you that it works.
The orcs have breached the inner sanctum, Brother Varen.
We must hold. We can't allow the skull to fall into their hands.
But no more than a handful of us remain, brother.
Then we have no choice. The miasma must be released.
The miasma? But brother...
We have no alternative. It's the will of Vermina. And what about you, Brother Casimir? Are you prepared to serve the will of Vermina? Then it's decided. Brother Casimir, you must activate the barrier and release the miasma. Let nothing stop you.
Brother Thorin, we must remain here and guard this skull with our lives if necessary.
Agreed. To the death.
Then let it be done. Farewell, my brothers.
Yeah.
worked. Mara be praised. You vanished after drinking the torpor and materialized on the other side. I've never seen anything quite like it. How I envy you. I can only imagine the excitement of seeing history through the eyes of another. Sadly, I am resigned to just reading of its wonders through my research of the skull. Indeed. The inner sanctum lies ahead. We must reach the skull and put an end to Dawnstar's troubles. Lead on, my friend. Come. You're alive. No thanks to you, Casimir. I no longer use that name. I'm Miranda, priest of Mara. You're a traitor. You left us to die and then ran before the miasma took you.
No, I was scared. I wasn't ready to sleep. Enough of your lies. I can't allow you to destroy the skull, priest of Mara. Then you leave me no choice.
I have been never...
for my past? Is it Mara's will to torment me so? Yes, you're right. If they needed to die so that Dawnstar could live, then it was worth the price. It's time. The skull must be destroyed.
If you'll stand back, I'll perform the ritual granted to me by Lady Mara. First, an incantation to remove the barrier.
I call upon you, Lady Mara. A skull hungers. It yearns for memories and leaves nightmares in its wake. Grant me the power to break through this barrier and to send the skull to the depths of oblivion.
He's deceiving you. When the ritual's complete, the skull will be free, and then Arendir will turn on you. Quickly, kill him now. Kill him and claim the skull for your own. Vermina commands you.
If it's a new weapon, I'm keeping it.
should have come here.
Oh, well. Must have run off. By the gods! I know this looks bad. Let me explain. I called it home. Now I know that was a mistake. I am, or was part of a coven serving the Hagravens that live here. So was she. I didn't want to, but she attacked to try and keep me from leaving. I can't be a part of this place anymore. The things we do here, evil, evil things. No more! We were supposed to find a sacrifice. Human sacrifice. I told her I couldn't do it, and she attacked. I've done horrible things living here, but never taken an innocent life. I couldn't just find some person for them to kill. The initiation. My mother is going to become one of those things. I can't be a part of that. Gods, I can't run away from this. I have to stop her. I'm going up there to stop her. This cycle must end. I don't know what brought you here, but I could use your help if you're willing. Good. Follow me. We have to fight our way up. I don't think anyone else here is about to have a change of heart.
Where she runs away from rats.
What's that? Who's there? Done and done.
Is someone there?
Where'd she go? Graven up ahead. Pull the lever when you're ready and we'll take her.
Someone there?
No. hell did you reanimate him? Wait, where did she go?
Where'd you come from?
She goes.
Locked. Damn. One of the hags nearby will have the key. Locked. Damn. Take it from here. I'll keep watch here.
Someone there.
Unless... Mother is just outside this door. I have a plan. I'll present you as the sacrifice. Just play along. While Mother begins the ritual, I'll strike. Then together we can kill her. I've thought this through, and it's the only way. She's too far gone, too corrupted by the hags. At least in death, she can be free again. Enough. Let's go. Let's get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this. Greetings, Mother.
Daughter, who is this you have brought me?
I found a willing subject for you. Payment has already been discussed, of course.
Splendid. Please take a seat on the chair behind me, would you?
Me? Your Honor, if you miss...
I'll just prepare the subject now.
surrounded.
I can't let you do this, Mother. You have to die now.
Hello! Who's there? Yeah!
Must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Thank you. Don't be sorry for me. I just...
Do you need something?
If I would have known it would come to this...
All right, let's see what you have.
Can I give her the staffs?
The sun, but it would be better than this.
Thank you.
heads of Skyrim. I had a cheer for the rabbit. Carrot! Hello?
Always looking for strong, capable warriors. You think you've got what it takes?
No. I'm gonna join the Stormcloaks.
Skeletons.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, you're going to have a real problem.
Now, if you think it'll help.
I am 50 dragon bones and scales. Look up how much do I need to make full dragon armor. I still might need more. Guess that is a lot.
Yeah.
Here's the armor. This is way better armor.
Oh, it gives me. Oh, yes.
It has enchantments on it.
So I don't have the farm for dragon.
I got to make dragon weapons.
Right out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Oh yeah, the Daedric is the most powerful, but I'm sticking with the dragon.
Thank you. Huh?
That tail is down.
Yeah! That tree look way more better in it.
I know it's what everyone says. To go to new places and see the world. But it's true in my case.
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
There you go. Guys, done yet? I need to talk to you.
Can't hide from me. Sure have mercy on you.
Teamwork right there.
Are you here to... Finally, reinforcements have arrived. I was expecting more, though. You'd better be good. Good. The place is crawling with bandits. We lost some good men trying to take it earlier. I suspect Brurid planned this. There's been bad blood between us since the king's death. But to invade my home, kidnap my family... The front gate is locked, so you'll need to use the mine entrance behind us. Open the front gate, and we'll try and give you some support. I wish you good luck.
Where'd you come from?
Time to end this little game. Never should have come.
I knew I heard something.
There's another dude with dragon armor. Better.
been forever since I've eaten so well.
And it shows.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Where'd you come from?
Someone there?
There's two bandit chiefs? Getting rid of these two. Alright.
Where'd you come from?
Teamwork right there. Yes?
Yeah? Thank you for your help. Did you see my family inside? Hopefully they made it to safety before the attack. I'll begin the search after a quick restock. Anyway, here is your reward. Thanks again.
Ooh, that's a good one. Alright guys, I think that'll be it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!
Yeah?